Guys, welcome to the basic accounting lecture number 3. Today we will discuss liabilities. What are the liabilities? Liabilities are the obligations on the business, obligation to pay something, to pay money. This obligation is on the entity, on the business. लायबिलिटी कहते हैं ऑब्लिगेशन को जो कि हमने पे करनी है, ऐसी अमाउंट, ऐसे पैसे जो हमने पे करने हैं फ्यूचर में. जिस तरीके से एसेट्स दो तरह से तकसीम हुआ था, इसी तरह से लायबिलिटीज भी दो तरीके से तकसीम की जाती हैं, नॉन करंट लायबिलिटी और करंट लायबिलिटी. जस्ट लाइक assets we have divided into two parts, one is non-current and other is current. Same like liability is divided into two. The logic is same. Now the obligation is liability, and if we have to pay this obligation after 1 year, after 1 year, for example, we are standing on December 31, 2019, 1 year completed on 31 December 2020, the obligation if we have to pay here, agar humne यहाँ पर कोई पेमेंट करनी है आफ्टर 31 दिसंबर 2020, दिस इज नॉन करंट लायबिलिटी फॉर विच डेट फॉर द डेट एट द डेट ऑफ 31 दिसंबर 2019. एंड इफ वी हैव टू पे समथिंग ओवर हेयर, दिस इज करंट लायबिलिटी. If you have to pay something after 1 year, then this is non-current liability. And if you have to pay an obligation, if the business have to pay an obligation within one year, after, then this is at this date we are standing, 31st December, if you have to pay in this area within 1 year, then this is current liability. अगर आपने पेमेंट एक साल के अंदर अंदर करनी है, 31 दिसंबर 2019 से लेकर 31 दिसंबर 2020 के दरमियान में, तो ये होगी करंट लायबिलिटी. लेकिन अगर आपने पेमेंट यहाँ पर खड़े होकर देखेंगे कि पेमेंट आपने करनी है 31 दिसंबर 2020 के बाद, तो चाहे वो एक दिन बाद हो, यहाँ पर हो, वो नॉन करंट लायबिलिटी कहलाएगी. Even if a payment is have to be made on this date, for example, say 1st January 2021, this payment will be considered as non-current liability while you are standing on 31st December 2019. So what are the examples of non-current liabilities? Long-term loan, such loan which you have to pay after 1 year. एक साल के बाद आपने कोई लोन पे करना है, तो वो आपका non-current liability कहलाएगी. Another example is deferred taxation, which is not should be considered at basic level, but this is just for knowledge that a deferred taxation return is a non-current liability. Gratuity payable. What is gratuity? Gratuity is a retirement benefit. When someone retires, we have to pay a lump sum amount, that is called gratuity. Normally usually employees stay with you in the organization, and very few employees left in within 1 year. So this is included in gratuity as a non-current liability. Gratuity kya hoti hai? Gratuity hoti hai retirement benefit hota hai ki jab koi banda chhod ke jaye aapka employee to aap usko kuch lump sum mein kuch paise de dein, usko kehte hain gratuity. To isko aapne non current liability mein rakhna hota hai. Kyunki employees ek saal ke andar andar kam jate hain, zyada arse baad jane ke chances zyada hote hain, to wo hum hisab kitab laga ke ki is 31 december 19 par kitne paise payable honge against the gratuity. So the major example is long term loan for the non current liability at basic level. What is current liability? Current liability is that obligation which we have to pay within 1 year. Aisi liability jo humne ek saal ke andar andar pay kar deni hai wo hai current liability. Examples: short term loan, bank se humne loan liya jisko humne pay ek saal ke andar andar hi karna hai. We have taken a loan which we have to pay within 1 year, so that is short term loan. What is current portion of long term loan? Long term loan is usually being paid through the installments. If those installments have to be paid over here or here, then these are called current portion, such portion of long term loan which we have to pay within 1 year. That portion, those installments of long term loan which have to be paid within 1 year. Creditors, what are the creditors? Creditors are those suppliers from whom we buy the goods on credit, on account. Aise supplier jinse hum purchases karte hain goods ki jo ki humne baad mein resell karni hoti hain, un suppliers ko creditor bola jata hai. Udhar par jab hum lete hain koi cheez to unko creditor bolte hain. Alternate name is trade payable. और कोई भी चीज पे करनी हो तो उसको अकाउंट पेबल में लिख लिया जाता है. एडवांसेस फ्रॉम कस्टमर, इफ सम कस्टमर पेज यू इन एडवांस, कस्टमर व्हेन यू सेल गुड्स दैट इज योर कस्टमर, इफ सम कस्टमर पेज यू इन एडवांस बिफोर रिसीविंग द गुड्स, से 1 month अर्लियर, 2 months अर्लियर, सो payment is made over here, here payment is made, and at 31st December 2019 you have not yet given the goods to them, so their money is with you. Now you have to either give the goods, either you have to give the goods in future or you have to pay back the cash. So it is an obligation on business. So this is, if someone gets an advance from customers, this is a liability, not the asset. Unearned income, deferred income, income in advance, what is this? For example, we receive a rent, we have lent out a shop which we owned, that is our assets, we rented out that, and our tenant given us an amount here. But that amount belongs to January and February of 2020. January and February of 2020. So this January, February income we have not yet earned on 31st December 2019. Agar hamara customer hame paise yahan par de deta hai, hamara tenant, hamara kirayadar hame paise January aur February 2020 ke paise hame yahan par de deta hai, तो 31 दिसंबर 2019 पर खड़े होके क्या ये हमारी इनकम बनी? ये हमारी इनकम नहीं है, ये अभी इनकम हमें अर्न नहीं हुई है। इनकम अगले साल से रिलेटेड इनकम पैसे अगर आज मिल जाएं, पहले मिल जाएं ईयर एंड से, तो फिर ये वाली इनकम आपकी अनअर्न इनकम कहलाती है, डेफर्ड इनकम कहलाती है, इनकम इन एडवांस कहलाती है। डेफर्ड मीन्स which we have defer, we prolonged, जिसे हमने बाद में टाल दिया, बाद में आएगी, उसको deferred कहेंगे। Unearned means जो अभी हमें earn नहीं हुई, unearned means that is which is not earned yet to us, we will earn this income on January or February। Accrued expenses, alternate name is expenses payable, such type of expenses, for example electricity expense, salary expense, utility expense, interest expense, which is not yet paid at year end. While standing on 31st December, you have not paid an electricity bill of 2000, so that is your accrued expenses, expense payable. For example, December electricity bill came and you have not yet paid on 31st December. So this bill is not paid and this is called expense payable, accrued expense. These are the current liabilities which we have to pay within 1 year, and if not to be paid within 1 year, that is called non-current liabilities. We have discussed these with examples. I hope you have enjoyed this video, this knowledge. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much and best of luck. Stay tuned.